as a step towards enhancing cooperation between United States and Indonesia in the field of science, technology, engineering, and math, ITS organized the HEPI, Higher Education Partnership Initiative Forum, on Wednesday, July 17, 2024, with Mina Juazalia, and here is the full report. United States Agency for International Development and ITS hosts the HEPI Forum in 2024 at Research Center ITS. Focusing on key topics in higher education, this forum featured American and Indonesian experts from academia, industry, and government. Kayla Smith, as an acting public affairs officer at the U.S. Embassy in Surabaya, attended the forum, underscoring the importance of strengthening the partnership between Indonesia and the United States in science, technology, engineering, and math, are known as STEM. Therefore, this event brings together experts for panel discussion, workshop, and breakout session.
Rockwell Automation, we have the vision to create the future of industrial operation, which is how we can use the AI, the technology, inside the operation. So from automations become autonomous.
As a speaker, Maria Anityasari, Director of ITS Global Engagement, also explained how to build sustainability between industry and university and explore partnership opportunities to improve the quality and international recognition of Indonesian higher education institutions. To further enhance STEM education, the forum incorporated hybrid breakout session that explores specific topics in greater depth. This session delves into the Global APEX program and strategy for funding and sustaining STEM partnership.
This is very important because we are to ensure that our alumni or our graduate is going to meet what the industry needs, and therefore it's easier for them to find a job with industry.
With a strong track record of innovation and collaboration, ITS is well positioned to take advantage of opportunities to develop innovation in STEM education.
Working together for powerful higher education partnership, with this forum, it is hoped that ITS can continue to contribute and enhance its role in the field of STEM on international level. I'm Najwa Azalia, reporting with ITS TV Crew.